What's up, guys? This is Max and Joey, and we are showing off the tier 4 characters of Evolve. I know it's a little late, but we're doing it now, and we're gonna be doing a couple games as the monster, and then we'll switch over to online and we'll do a couple and we'll show off all the hunter characters.
I'm excited. I'm glad we get to play Evolve. Evolve
Yeah, I know. Last time we recorded, I set a timer, but I forgot about it. I just realized it like an hour ago that it was going, and it went for 118 hours.
again.
I was like,
Our game is
"Geez,
not that long.
that's over five. That's almost 5 days." Where are these last? I have accolades. Where are
It's
these
crazy.
accolades? There it is.
It's crazy.
There it is. So, for people wondering, I will quickly. Here we go. So some new badges. There is this one. This one looks like Crow's. This is Sunny's. This is Tor. How do you say his name? Torvar? Torvald?
Torvald? Is that
Torvald
the like
Slim.
name? Is the wolf supposed to be 12 or what is
Yeah.
that? Like a muskrat?
I don't know.
Some Indian
This
name.
is Slim's, and this looks like the Behemoth's. Ooh, I got a special Behemoth. Look at this game.
A banana.
So we're gonna be doing some custom gaming. I'm gonna be playing as the Behemoth because I'm the only one who has it. So I apologize because I'm A, not good as the monster, and B, not good as the Behemoth.
I'm hunting.
And Joey will be whatever tier 4 character he wants to be. Or any character. You know what I think we should do also in this recording? We should probably show off observer mode.
Oh, we should do that since that is a new thing.
We can do it in the same. We'll do it. We'll play a couple games and then I can switch to observer mode and do a daisy cam and all that. Just to show it off. And
Daisy
then we
cam.
will. And that'll be one video, and then the other video will be the hunters.
Punch wise.
If this thing loads. Oh, I should have changed the map. Oh well.
Behemoth.
Behemoth.
All
The
right,
big
well,
behemoth.
I think I'm gonna do this since it worked out for me last time.
Probably should take that or that. Probably this and take this. The big behemoth. Crow with his Gobi. They stole that name from Banjo-Kazooie. That's not cool. Oh, look. Whoa, this is new.
I
Whoa.
have the evolves. I have the evolve hunter quest.
So do I. Which I have. They're actually doing an event right now where you can play. If you get like top 1,000, you get a Markov skin.
Is that so? That's probably gonna be next weekend in this game to be like a million banners with my or my monsters.
No, they'll probably keep it exclusive for people that play the game.
Yeah, probably. I do like these weekend challenges though. They give you a reason to come back for the game.
I just walked over some birds and they didn't even notice.
Yeah, he didn't find any of this stuff. Except for those thousands of mammoth birds down there.
Run away!
I'm getting rid of the food source, don't I?
Okay. Which means I don't have to worry about killing him.
That's how the ground I was hungry.
As Joey knows, I'm much better as a hunter than I am as a monster. So I'm probably gonna lose both games.
You haven't done the practice game.
Yeah. But you weren't Trapper.
This is also too, if you are Trapper. This is terrible. Why don't they let you customize characters that you play with? I have this for 2-1.
They're doing solo, you think they wouldn't?
I bet they didn't miss.
Some lag.
Hey,
I think I'm good. Let's go this way just in case.
Borrowed. I mean, my day was coming up here.
Oh, you don't have Daisy, that's good.
No, nope, I'm stuck with Baby, unfortunately.
Okay, it was okay.
He is useless at certain distance.
What's his range?
If I had to guess, that's a new combination.
No!
Max, don't run. Fight that Nomad some more. Do you think he's done
that? I'm good. Stupid Nomad. Oh my god. See, that's the one thing I don't like about this ball is you get freaking... You're supposed to be able to run over everything, but you can't. You get knocked back by the goddamn birds.
Birds. Good to go. Hey, go find my monsters. Okay, Gobi, you're not doing what I told you to do. Gobi, I hate you. Take this.
Don't be mean to the camel. What? Oh my God. Yeah, Gobi the camel. He's in Banjo. Why does that not work? I don't understand. I put it right in the freaking room and they like, it split up the whole goddamn...
Hey, I got one.
Oh, shit.
Is that bad, man? Yeah.
Why are you, like, floating in midair?
This is, Yep.
Are we about to lag out? Yeah, we are.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm about to lag out.
You look really good, though.
Y'all aren't moving.
I can see your intestines from here.
Y'all aren't moving.
On my screen, you are moving. You are not moving. You're standing still, like you're walking in place.
Yeah, look at this, guys.
Markov is infinitely falling through the air.
Yeah, that's happening.
Running at you in slow motion. Val is floating in midair, healing me.
So are you. You're flying in midair too. Look at this, guys. Well, this is what not to do. Wow, look at my intestines. Holy crap.
Yeah, dude, you can see those.
I'm gonna screenshot this.
Screenshot.
Wow, look at that.
You look great.
You look.
Yeah. Smile out for the camera. Oh, I can't hear you. This is.
Back to this. I know. Huh. Well, now what do we do?
We could hit the game. Well, you could hit these. Let's go to restart down. Did my vote come through?
I left the game.
Yep.
Well, that's, Okay, well, let's try that again. Observer mode.
Still gonna be my tracking thing.
Let's see if it works this time. Maybe. Maybe it'll work this time. Let's find out.
Got my wings today.
Okay, what?
Got my wings.
Oh, God. What? Really? No.
I did.
Your stupid red wings?
It was the most exciting endeavor of my life.
The Red Wings?
Yeah.
Why was it exciting?
Listen, it doesn't seem exciting at first, but I mean, it wasn't too bad. I didn't even notice it at first. I just happened to go to the bathroom. I was like, oh, that's alright.
How did you not notice that at first?
Well, because, like, it's all the same down there.
But you think you would notice red.
Maybe. Might be. I like white llama. And then I noticed it because there was like still some dried stuff on my fingers. And I was like, hey, let's see.
Oh my god, Jack. Anything else I need to know about?
No, not really.
Yeah?
Just that and Daredevil. That's my day.
Daredevil. If you have Netflix, you should go watch Daredevil. It's pretty awesome. That's Eva Mendes, right? Am I right on saying that's Eva Mendes?
Who? What?
What? How far did you get?
I'm on episode 6.
Did he... Oh, okay, let's think. Has Fisk showed himself?
Has Fisk showed himself? Yes.
Okay. That's coming up next
time. He might have fallen into a dumpster, but I wouldn't know.
It was the beginning of one of the episodes. He was found in a dumpster.
I was busy playing hockey.
Playing hockey?
Yeah, it's Red Wings favorite.
Very funny. Oh crap, I don't even know what skill I picked. I don't know what perk I picked.
I do that one as well. I think it's the best thing for me. I don't know.
I wasn't paying attention.
Is that? Oh, that was you. Jesus. No, slow down. You slower ball. That's a diamond. Wow, you serious?
What?
Your wall hit a nomad, and the nomad, like, stopped a piece of the wall from forming, so I really just threw it.
Wow, that's really retarded.
Wow, that seems... 10 miles and I'm gonna get eaten by, you know, everything. Alright. I did it.
They say you need a full jetpack to get it, but it doesn't seem like it.
I mean, if you just do a jetpack climb on it, it's fine. Why don't play the American Rises? Excuse me, sir. That's parking. I'll thank you to get on. Also, someone can help me with that tool. Team, you're right next to him. What are you doing? Get down here and help me. Okay.
Not really.
Yes, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. You can do it. I believe you.
Is it just a solo? That's fine. I'm gonna guess no because you're not playing as him, so yeah, no.
I can play as him if I want to. I'm gonna play as him if I want to. Alright, well, don't get on one with that one.
I'm sure he is. Somebody already has two strikes, so that's good.
Who's the two picks?
I don't know, one of you.
I'll take a loss here. You're showing up here. I'm thinking of keeping it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, hey.
You off in the distance, and I was just like, oh man, wouldn't it be great if I hit him with this road, bro? Crow, quit messing with the person.
Keep pushing the wrong button. Okay.
You having a good time, man? I hope you enjoyed it.
Oh yeah, thank you.
What? I'm glad.
Who are you, Crow?
I think it's gonna come down to an epic bout. I have to team. Because that's about all I can do. Yep.
I have to wait a little longer.
What are you trying to do?
Ready, 3, 2, 1, boom. Yeah, tip of the day, hit stage 3 with Behemoth because you can't be beat. How long have we been going?
You said what's got me spinning into the Cowboy Bebop.
25. We have time for one more game. Yeah, we're at about 25 minutes. One successful tongue grab.
Wow. Just one? Hey, you wanna do a defend? For the last one?
Sure, you can. That'd be interesting.
Automatically stage 3 business against a bunch of crap.
Not bad. And then we'll switch over to online. Oh, we still gotta show observer mode.
Is that gonna be important?
We can always show it off.
We can always do that we can always do it during the hunter.
Yep. Can you switch to observer mode whenever you want to?
Maybe. I can even pause maybe.
I've been watching a lot more Hearthstone lately.
I like Hearthstone.
I've been watching the new campaign and stuff.
And the what's it called? Blackrock something?
Yeah, Blackrock Mountain.
Yeah. Hearthstone, that's like a card game that's supposedly in the world of Warcraft, right?
You never played Hearthstone?
I have played Hearthstone, but I don't know what it is, like, in terms of its origin.
Yeah, it's from World of Warcraft. All the characters are from World of Warcraft. All, like, Naxxramas is a raid, Blackrock is a mixture of dungeons and raids. Goblins and gnomes, that's obviously.
That's exciting stuff.
Oh yeah, I can show off the gold skins. Gold, gold, gold.
Oh, gold skins.
Let's do... Definitely this. Definitely that, and we'll go... That, I guess. And we'll do... That, because that's probably useful. For those who don't know what defend is, you guard. The hunters guard a thing while the monster kills the thing, and then if you kill the thing, you win.
Did we do a let's play for a different thing?
Yeah.
Defense maps.
Yep.
That was a fun one. I remember that one. Whoa!
What?
So I thought you could have about 5 shield drains at once, then, but you don't have one. And it explodes and you get rid of it.
And now we wait for my monsters to come back and...
I'm playing with Sonya now. It's adorable because she has a cupcake attached to a mini nuke grenade chip. Wow, that one took a while, huh? That was impressive. Also, the uselessness on the jetpack boost is very apparent. Wow, look at you over there doing a little sneaky thing. I like not. I is this guy?
Oh well, that was crappy behemoth footage for y'all.
Nah, that was pretty good.
And now I wish you could put the thumbnail as that screenshot.
The one with the game.
Alright, thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for more Evolve footage and some Borderlands footage.